Hello everybody and welcome back to Animal Crossing City Folk. Today we are doing stuff. It's like Friday, I think. I'm gonna have to wait for a second here. Yes, it's Friday. Oh yeah. I was making sure it wasn't actually Saturday, because I was like, wait, what is it today? It always confuses me that this, you know, this split days thing. And I mean, it's not bad, I suppose. Could be worse. Though I am going to need to try and fix the time at some point soon. I think I might try, like... I'm thinking of just us selling our red turnip on Saturday. Even if that doesn't get us max price. So then we got a rare piece, a sleeping bag! It's not rare. Like, I think I'm gonna sell the red turnip on Saturday. That way I can, after I record on Saturday, fix the time. Because as I've mentioned, the time has been edging further and further into being wrong. Like, it is almost 4 minutes ahead now. It is really starting to pick up how quickly it's being wrong. And I don't understand why. Like, it is a significant amount of time ahead of where it should be. I don't get it. Turnip prices. 131. I'm gonna sell a few of the turnips now. I'm not gonna sell all of them. I'm just gonna sell what I can pick up. The rest of them, I will wait for the afternoon price, which I might regret. But hopefully what I make now will make it so that I effectively won't lose money. I'll water the flowers after. I just want to make sure I can... How many can I even carry now? 600. Alright, well that's a decent amount to sell. That's how much we used to sell. So... It'll be like an old week. It's so weird to think I've been doing Animal Crossing for... I think this is like day 121? 121 or 120. It's been so many days. Like, it's really weird, because like, we still haven't seen everything there really is to see. There's our 6. We still have 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18... We still have 2,000 left. That is a lot of turnips. Like, we still don't have all the bugs, all the fish. We don't even have all the paintings or fossils. We're getting close on fossils. That, I will admit, we are getting really close on fossils. And that has me really happy, honestly. Because I've never managed that before, and I'm not super positive we can even do it. If that makes any sense, because like, I've heard stories of like how the older Animal Crossing games basically enforced play with other people by having it be like specific towns just could not get certain things. So like, your town might not be able to get, say, a T-Rex skull while your friend's town can. That kind of thing. And if both of you can't, well, you're just kind of screwed. I don't know if City Folk was one of the games like that. I think Wild World was, but I don't remember. I never actually looked into it much because I didn't actually think we would ever manage it before I got bored of doing Animal Crossing. Because that's kind of how long we'll be doing this for. It'll be until I get bored, but I'll still come back to do like major events. Like, if, you know, like, say if we stopped tomorrow, I would still come back for the holidays. Like, you know, Halloween and Thanksgiving and Christmas. I'd still come back for those because we haven't experienced those. I think there's another holiday in there somewhere too. I'd have to go look at a master list of holidays to know. But like, I'd come back for the holidays, even if I like stopped tomorrow, which I have no intention of doing. I enjoy doing this series, I enjoy making it, and from what I can tell, a few people enjoy watching it. So that's good enough for me. I just enjoy being able to play Animal Crossing every day and actually keeping up with it. I'm gonna sell the darner here as well. Click. We already have one of those. I'm 90% certain of it. Nope, that's good for now, Nook. I am really hoping the afternoon price is even higher. Because that would be amazing, considering we bought these for 95. So literally now all we have to do is just wait for the afternoon and hope. Okay, I've already watered those. I have not watered this. Those flowers are all fine. These two could use some water. I'm pretty sure I missed that one. There we go. And there we go. Now we might as well check this rock to see if it's the money rock while we're here. Mean, it was the money rock yesterday, so I wasn't expecting it to be it. But I mean, may as well check while we're at the rocks. Kinda glad that one wasn't, 'cause I started swinging as I realized Roscow was right there. And also, I must note, I keep wanting to call Roscow because that's a YouTuber I watch. He's another Canadian YouTuber, so if any of you wish to see what a French Canadian is like, go watch him. He does a lot of Mario ROM hacks and such. He's currently doing a series called All the Mega Man, which I've not watched, but I'm assuming by the name it is him playing through all the Mega Man. Because, I mean, he's kind of like that. The series will be what it says on the tin, which is pretty nice. He's actually how I found the game Cat Planet, which I love. I love those two games. Even though I think Cat Planet 2 was not made by the original Cat Planet creators slash creator. But you know what? I don't think they care. And I don't care, because it's a fun game. It's a fun little platformer. It's decently challenging, but not unfair. And you're just going around collecting cats on Cat Planet. And you're avoiding crows. Like that is the premise of the game. You're a little angel girl flying around collecting cats, avoiding crows. It's a really nice little game. I'd say if I remember, I'd like it down below, but I don't actually think it's probably downloadable somewhere. I don't even remember where I downloaded it from, so I'd have to do a lot of searching to figure that out. That way I can be sure whatever download I'm giving you all is actually a safe download. But just look it up, and if you get a virus, I apologize. But just remember, it wasn't my fault. You were just bad at downloading things. And don't feel bad, because I've had that happen a few times. Downloading things online is always such a risk. Which is kind of a shame, because that's like the only way to download things. Hey, Money Rock. I was kind of out of things to say, so it's good this happened. Hey, we got 500 extra bells today, at least. Yep, 500 extra. I think we have room to pick up all of the. Yep, we had room to pick up it all. Zim money. Yeah, I'm just gonna. There we go. That'll all get sorted out soon. Actually, let's pop into the bank here and put a bit of money away. Hold the bank. The town hall and put some money away. Deposit. Let's just put 200,000 away. And we're back to 500,000 in savings. And there we go. Now we just have a single bag of money on us. Nothing in the recycling. Sad face. I think I got picked up today, because I think it's Monday, Thursday, so. Makes sense. I always forget to check the recycling, because, like, it's something that just after, like, your first little while playing, it's kind of becomes a little irrelevant, honestly. I mean, you can still find some pretty cool things in there, and it is a nice way of finding some pretty cool things. But, like, for the most part, I'd rather just wait and find stuff at Nooks. So I forgot I should check the carnations. Yeah, our carnations are still good. I'm gonna water these two. I love how we had one grow already. And it's just randomly arose there, too. Make sure that's watered. Make sure this is watered. We've not seen anything to take to the museum today. It's kind of sad. I mean, I could do fishing. But I really don't want to start filling up our inventory because it is so close to turnip time. I actually don't know what to do to kill the time. Because we've kind of already done everything, but there's, you know. There's still time left. I think I'm just gonna step into the house and I shall meet you guys back once it's ticked over to the new hour. Alright, moment of truth time. We head off to Nooks and see if we, well, hanging on to our turnips until the afternoon was a good idea, or if we just lost a lot of bells, because the price is probably not going to go high again this week. It usually only goes high once and then it'll dip back down. So if it's already dipping back down, we probably want to just sell now. Because it'll probably be not lower than 95. I also want to note, it was 11:56 when it ticked over to noon. So yeah, I definitely need to fix that. Turnip prices. 81. Oh, I am a fool. I'm just gonna wait till tomorrow. I'm gonna push my luck. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow. See if that morning price is better. Which will mean I'm gonna actually have to try and record early tomorrow. Even though it's Saturday. Meaning I'm already gonna have to record late, which is going to be really hard given my sleep schedule is still not fixed. I was honestly really hoping the prices would be, you know, if nothing else, only a little worse. But that's what I get for trying to be a bit greedy. Yeah, I'm gonna catch this beetle here. What is this? Jewel beetle. Alright, we've already got one of those. That's a cicada we've already got. Alright. Well, I think that's gonna be it for today. I know it's gonna be a relatively short video. I just kind of, when I was in the house, I was just kind of sitting on our sofa watching YouTube videos. Was actually watching, I'm gonna stop and talk about this first. I was actually watching a video of someone who was buying counterfeit Magic the Gathering cards online. And, albeit they didn't hold up to a light test, but honestly, once they're in the sleeves, I honestly don't think anyone would be able to tell they were counterfeit. Other than, like, you're playing, like, a Black Lotus. That's a dead giveaway you're probably playing a counterfeit card. But, you know, Because if you have a Black Lotus, you're probably just going to get it raided immediately and then sell it. But yeah, that's enough for today. So thank you all very much for watching, and I hope to see you again next time for more Animal Crossing City Folk. See you all then.